like after it was burned. So this is during the War of 1812. The United States is battling Great Britain, kind of a continuation in some regard of the War of Independence. A lot of things happen, but suffice to say, the British march into town, there's not many.
Thank you.